Longview police arresting a man on Thursday in relationship to a 2015 murder case. Devin Gibson was found dead in the street with gunshot wounds near Rothrock Drive in Longview. 25-year-old Seelan Bridges has been taken into the Gregg County Jail on a murder warrant.